3, 2, 1. And liftoff. Liftoff of the Soyuz 29 spacecraft that is taking Don Pettit, Oleg Kononenko, and Andrei Kuipers.
One concept of a frontier has to do with what you see when you look out a window. And here's an example. This is one of the windows we have on Space Station. It's in the cupola, and we'll see some more pictures of the cupola later. This is a segue picture going into taking pictures out our window, and this is the cupola, by the way. And it's seven windows put together that give you a hemispherical view, and it points towards Earth. And this was my attempt at a self-portrait. And then here's a picture from inside the cupola, and you can see we have a few cameras. Now, dozens of astronauts have taken tens of thousands of pictures through this window. And you could say that we've been there, we've done that. Why even bother to take another picture out this window? Well, you got to remember, you're in a frontier. You change your camera settings. Same window, and you'll see this. Same planet, same window, same view, but you've changed the settings on your camera. And then you change the settings again, and you see this. And this is an example of when you are in a frontier. What you observe oftentimes depends on how you make the observation. And the concept of been there, done that, does not apply when you end up in a frontier. But the true unique nature of going into space is to be able to see these kind of views, where you can see things on the length scale of half a continent, because no place else can you see that. You don't get these from satellites. You do these things simply because you are there and you can, and you have some idea about what you want. Oh, so look at that. It made an impact. And this is one of my favorite. And it makes you wonder, is this science, or is this art, or maybe it's a little bit of each?